And four with the concession of only 7 points across the entire match. And Zhang Xiaotong 6-11 the first game, then 12-10 the silver medal at the World Championships. Oh, that was a crackerjack of a shot. Deceptive, can't they? But again, couple of marginal ones that could eat. She's been busy and she's been successful. It was a good read from the just to always be working on the front foot, to be dictating her account perhaps. Beautiful placement there from Xin. Just took a little. And the game is secured. 7. All too easily. Couple of these two first teamed up at the contender event in Tunis last year. Again, she's played it. Yes, that was cleverly done. The Korean pair won the second game, 12-10. That turned the whole match around. Oh, crikey, that just... Great move. And the point has gone the way. Brilliantly saved. That was another one. Another miss though. Nervous end to this. Once more, John is the player who produced. Oh, they've won it. They've leveled. Impeccable play. What a nice piece of returning, I think. There's a lot of them. You get so much opportunity to play into the next one, especially if you lose a very tight one. long one. Their point was that experienced 18-year-olds you'll ever see out there. Great power. And that came right back. A brilliant hit from jump. How you play big points. Despite losing the first, now find themselves a game away from the title. Inevitable even shift towards the favourites taking the title. Again, really good placement. It feels like such a different. Excellent. Just never doubted them for a moment, did you? It's a supreme example of match management from John Ji-hee and Shin Yubin. A display, a masterclass in working out.